victim of your pain. I speak for the curious, infected by your ways.